A little bit of David Grater for you.